I've been holding on to pieces, swimming in the deep.